find something that an audience is interested in and then share it with them in a way that they're also interested in. The only way to learn these things and get better at these things is by doing it over and over and over. We have all these tools that enable us to create in ways that are more accessible, that are cheaper, that are more fair. That's what excites me the most. I hope that was helpful for you. If you're an aspiring filmmaker, YouTube creator, however you classify yourself. Okay. Thing and stand out, or you can do what you're supposed to do, you can do what everyone else does, and you can fit in. I just do my own thing because I trust myself and I trust my perspective more so than that of other people. Never pick on someone because of the way they look. You can't help the way you look. You've got to judge people by their substance, not by their superficiality. Haters are going to hate, creators are going to create. Time is the most precious resource. Do it now. In life, you should only ever be doing one of two things, and that is figuring out what you're most passionate about, and then two, realizing those passions, realizing those dreams. You just commit your entire life to doing it, and you'll either get really close or you'll die trying. Absolutely fixate on what it is that I want to be doing all day long, every day. Without a goal, you can't score. I really believe in that. If you can't see like the goalpost, how do you know which way to kick the ball? And I'm constantly reevaluating my decisions and what I'm doing to make sure I'm on the path that I want to be on. I am always fixated on what am I doing and what do I want to be doing. The only thing in life that stands between you and everything you've ever wanted to do is doing it. Focus. 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 When it comes to focus, to put all of your energy into one thing is to do that one thing really well, to the best of your abilities, to take it all the way. Whether you're a painter or a musician, natural talent is highly overrated. It's determination, determination, determination. You can never let your desire for perfection prevent you from finishing something that's good. Because to finish something, even imperfectly, is to learn from it, and then you can move on and get closer to perfection. Finishing. This is closing. And that is why I say free time is the enemy of progress, because free time sitting around is not doing.